Ha ha! Hello, everybody! Whoa! Ah, okay. Oh, it's right. Whoa. A little lesson in victory. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just pull on the wonders and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound.
No, don't touch out!
We are number one. Hey! Where does she go? Be ready to throw! Go!
Throw it at him, not me!
Let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. His only split is black on this banana peel.
What are you doing?
No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!
Another free refill.
All right, listen, I work here, you got it? It's my first day and you're training me. Don't screw up. Remember, I got a gun.
What was that gun part again?
Hey, fill it. And not so much ice this time. You work here?
Watch where you're pointing, that
fuckhole. What are you doing back there?
Tell him.
Told you, stop that asswipe. He's gonna whip it out, right?
It's my first day on the job, and this kid's training me.
Did you tell the asswipe to quit pointing his gun at me?
Freeze, scumbag! Congratulations, you boys just made a citizen's arrest.
Really? Yeah, cool. That cop said we can just, like, bust people and stuff? Because we're, like, citizens?
Yeah, cool. We're citizens now.
Beware of the long arm of Butthead.
Beware of the long wiener of Beavis.
Hey, Yes?
Excuse me, sir. We're citizens.
So?
How old are you, sir?
What?
Yeah, well, I think you're old enough to know better. Can you step out of the car, please?
Why? What's this all about?
Hey, we'll ask the question, sir. How much have you had to drink today, sir?
You can make it easy as a honor call if you just cooperate.
Hey, I'm going somewhere else.
Well, everything looks secure out here.
Thank you.
Make it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
As we walked along the flat block marina, I was calm on the outside, but thinking all the time. So now it was to be Georgie the General, saying what we should do and what not to do, and Dim as his mindless, grinning bulldog. But suddenly I vidded that thinking was for the gloopy ones, and that the Omni ones used like inspiration and what bog sends. For now it was lovely music that came to my aid. There was a window open with a stereo on, and I vidded right at once what to do. Not cut into any of Dim's main cables, and so with the help of a clean tashtook, the red Groovy soon stopped, and it did not take long to quieten the two wounded soldiers down in the snug of the Duke of New York. Now they knew who was master and leader. Sheep, thought I, but a real leader knows always when like to give and show generous to his unders.
Well, now we're back to where we were. Yes? Just like before and all forgotten. Right.
Right.